Elgato and Discord just teamed up on something I'm pretty excited for, the Stream Deck Mini Discord Edition. In full disclosure, Elgato did send me this as I'm part of their ambassador program, but they didn't pay me for this video and they won't see the video until you do. I made tons of content on both Elgato gear and Discord, so I want to see what this Stream Deck Mini is all about. It's a 6-key controller with customizable LCD buttons. Right out of the box, you get a Stream Deck Mini in Discord's signature Blurple color, and a quick start guide. Plus, it's pre-configured for Discord. The reason I like the Stream Deck Mini is it's super compact, solid build quality, and very portable. I've wanted a Stream Deck Mini for when I'm traveling and I don't want to take my main Stream Deck with me since I've already got it configured to my setup. The Stream Deck Mini is pretty much what I was looking for, and at $59.99 USD, the price was right. You also get with the Discord edition, 1 month of Discord Nitro for free with your purchase, which is an additional $10 value right there. In fact, they call it your Discord companion right here on the website. Now, whether you know what Discord is or are brand new, Discord is one of the most powerful community building tools for creators. It's a dedicated space where your community can actually hang out and have real conversations. That's why I co-built the Can Do Creators Community Discord to have a place for YouTube creators to get real help and support. Plus, I'm also really active there. If you want to grab a Stream Deck Mini Discord Edition, it's available at select retailers in over 40 countries, so there's probably one near you. I've got more information and a link in the description to Elgato's store locator where you can find a retailer in your area. Many of them also offer online ordering. Using those affiliate links supports the YouTube channel and helps me keep making content like this at no extra cost to you. If you're already active in Discord like me, then you know managing your own server, hanging out in different communities, or streaming can be a struggle. Just trying to find the mute shortcut mid-conversation, that moment of panic asking, wait, am I muted? Clicking through menus to switch voice channels while streaming or filming content, all tabbing to share your screen, it can be clunky. That's where the Stream Deck Mini Discord Edition comes in. They call it Discord Inside and Out, and they mean it. You get instant physical buttons with full control over what you hear and who hears you. You can mute and unmute with instant microphone control with real-time visual feedback on the LCD screen. You can deafen or undeafen with soundboard access. You get full control of the soundboard with zero clicks. I personally love this sound. With Share, you can start screen sharing or streaming instantly. You also get voice channel switching, so you can jump between multiple channels without clicking through menus. Having physical controls means you stay in the flow. The Stream Deck Mini Discord Edition isn't just locked into Discord. The Elgato Marketplace has completely changed how Stream Decks work. You can download pre-made profiles to save time and access everything you need instantly. They've got profiles for Discord, different games, streaming setups, productivity workflows, editors, all ready to go. There are hundreds of plugins to control your favorite apps or devices at a glance. You can customize your Stream Deck with original icons and make it uniquely yours. No limits, just creativity, and you can use folders to make these 6 buttons expand into unlimited pages. So even though the Discord edition comes pre-configured for Discord out of the box, you really can make it do whatever you need. Even if you can't get the Discord edition specifically, Elgato has the Discord integration built into Stream Deck Marketplace, so any Stream Deck can access the same Discord controls. But by getting the Discord edition, it means you're ready to go right out of the box. Do you want to live stream with a webcam to Discord or YouTube? Check out that video on screen. As always, I'm Andrew Cann, and if I can use a Stream Deck Mini, then you can too. Thank you, Elgato, for sending me the piece of gear, and I hope you enjoyed the video.